That's not a thermometer. It's my finger.
I am still looking for those screws behind it. Does this trash make me smell bad?
Let's see what the dailies are today. Chew some bubble gum. Easy enough, lady. Kill three death claws. Weekly.
When you die, can I harvest you for bone shards?
All right. Not sure this. Blah, 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 blah. Be having microphone problems. Hello, hello, hello.
Find some heirloom seeds for broccoli, Brussels sprouts. Just these days, need more greens to complain about.
Testing, testing. There we go. Testing, testing. Yeah. Testing, testing. Testing, testing, testing. Okay. Testing. Alright, it's working. Alright, back to what I was doing. Well, let's do our daily roll the dice and see if we get the mod we want, which is a legendary anything that's got 90% reduced weapons weight. Nope. All right. One more time. We got enough for one more. Nope. A lot of people would want that, but I don't run bloodied. Where's my super duper?
Great splints.
Room in the box.
That means I like
get that
you.
Situated here in a little while. We were having fun the other day with 40 millimeter. And now we need to join a team. Kill some death claws right quick. Let's see, we got any bubble gum. But I do have grape perk. When I'm ready to go sell something, I'll do that. I guess. There we go. Hello, Bessie. Mr. Clinky. I'll join him. I'm not Chad, I got a robot again. Let's see. Deathclaw. Well, we know where one Deathclaw is. There's a little bearing. What's up, Clinky?
Attention, mine shaft reopening imminent. Available support personnel, please report to mine shaft jittery for repair and collection duty.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Please exit the area. Thank you.
I'm over here load bearing right now. What's it been doing? Yeah, Bob was doing that the other day. It's not quite that bad, but yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Please reserve conversation for designated break. Here
all mining systems restore. Initialization. High-yield sucker
beginning mineral harvest.
As soon as I get done with this event, I'll run over. I know where two of them are, two different locations. Man, won't let me pick the damn stuff.
Engaged.
as required.
Right. Go sell them. You got your, shit, what's the name of that car? Let me look it up right quick. Yeah, traveling pharmacy. It's under strength. If you got it all, you got it that one, okay. I also have, I don't know if I can look it up. Let me see here. Yeah, one of my power armor pieces that I've got legendary. Also reduces food, drink, and chem weights by 20%. So I got the 90% plus the 20% of the 90%. Well, I don't think it stacks quite that way. It just reduces the remaining 20% of, you know, the 10% of the 90 is not. So really it's, I got everything I've got, it's only weighing 8% of what it should weigh. Does that make sense? I think that's the way it works. Some of this stuff, and then I'm gonna go to that go where I know there's at least one Deathclaw. We gotta get what, three of them, right? Over at the power station, the power station over there. Yeah, there's usually one there, almost always.
Protect.
All right. So I am on. power station. See if he's there. If he's there, I'll let you know. Yep, he's here. Holy shit, there's two of them here, I think. No, just the one. No, just the one. A big glowing Deathclaw. Damn it. Yeah, I see you. He's right up here inside the fence. Yeah, he's there. I see him right now. Lurking. Got him. That's one. Now let's see, where is another one? Normally. Yeah, I usually find bears there. Let's go. I think I'll go up and investigate the sites. Site Gamma. So I want to head to Site Gamma and see if there's one there. Up north, in the mire.
This is Squire Rosen.
Yeah.
Thunder Mountain is offline. Repeat, Thunder Mountain is offline. Any brothers with a background in engineering, report to the plant for immediate repairs.
There we go. That's why they give you an hour to do it. It wouldn't be so bad if they would, point you in the right direction. Oh, here's a Deathclaw right here. There we go. That's two. All right, now we just gotta find another one. You know what, about every three or four times I go over to Granger Farm, there's a Deathclaw there. I'm headed over there now. Anglers this time. Yeah, he did. Oh, there's one. Well, dang it. Yep. There you go. Okay, the Queen of the Hunt still says we can go to the next site. So maybe, I don't think we'd get that lucky, but we can try. We'll go to Dolly Sod's lookout. Maybe there'll be another Deathclaw. Fine. I rarely run into a legendary Yawai. Rarely. Oh, there's something here. I got it on my map, marked on my map. Snallygaster. Oh, well, it's just random on the Queen of the Hunt things. Alright, I'm going to go turn in this Queen of the Hunt quest to get that experience. I guess we could go to Deathclaw Island, although usually when I go there, somebody's already killed the Deathclaw. Fixer for doing that quest. Let's see. Oh, he's here. All right. I'm on my way. Sink to the bottom, did you? To do the same thing. There he is. Go. Three dead death claws. Alright, what else is on that freaking thing? Complete an operation, which I'm gonna need to go make some ammo before I can do that. Level up. Yeah. Alright. Cool. You got any? I got a bunch. You want one? Alright, yeah, I'll drop you one. There you go. One package of bubble gum. Yeah, somebody's having a picnic on Deathclaw Island. And they didn't make it. Imagine that. Plastic. Ah, well, there's tons of them right outside the damn Vault 76. I think I've got almost all my weeklies done except for the Well, I still gotta repair 15 more armor weapons and level up one more time and complete 2 more events and 3 more operations. Queen of the Hunt? Oh, Cryptid. No, that is the one with all the robots. The Sheep Squad robot? That's that one. You gotta wait for somebody to kick that one off or do that yourself. It's pretty long. I got lucky the other day. Somebody kicked it off. Ugh! the hell? I'm stuck. No, it wasn't showing I was watching for a while.
That's weird. It's just buffering, too.
Well, I tested it before I started streaming, so I don't know what to tell you. It had me full signal, I mean, full bit rate and everything. 1080p. Well, it does that every time you try to look up something, though. Whenever you try to watch a stream. Or just Twitch in general.
Yeah,
so I'm not sure.
I don't know why it does that.
I do know when you watch my videos, my streams on YouTube, they seem to be...
Yeah,
you know, most of the time they're alright. Oh, I picked up something you might want. If you want it, I'll keep it for
no,
you.
I already have a bloody plasma. Actually, you should sell that in your vendor. Yeah, because I actually already have a bloody plasma. Remember? Although that's a 3-star, I think.
Yeah, this is a 3-star. What you have is a 2-star, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think it's a 2-star. Okay, yeah, hang on to that.
You want it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll keep it. Okay. No problemo.
Shoes are starting to get holes in them.
Twitch gives more priority to certain people.
Am I streaming on Xbox?
No, but Xbox streams on Twitch.
Oh.
I'm on Twitch looking at other streams to see how they look.
Welcome to the White Spirit. Deputy Acting Chief. You let me know if there's anything
Thank you.
Welcome to Captain Kings.
Jump in, do your dailies right quick.
Maybe I gotta start dinner here in a little bit.
What's dinner?
Meatloaf, mashed potatoes, and broccoli.
We got potatoes?
Shane's picking them up for me.
Ah. What's that?
Other people have the same problem I have, where it's not all streams, it's only some streams that constantly buffer.
I don't know, it seems to be coming through pretty good on mine.
It's not on mine.
See?
And all the other streams I was watching came through just fine.
Come on, Super Duper. All right.
I wonder if I can find any flavor vitamins for the kids.
Somebody put this here. Oh, that was the one that disappeared, I bet.
Oh, I bet it was. I told you it'd be somewhere weird.
That's crazy. Put you right back up here, yeah. Just like a water slide park should. Silly thing.
I made some armor wars and some socks in there for you. Hey, perfect. Good job, babe.
I like it.
Thank you.
Jeez, I didn't know I killed that many bears the other day. I know, I usually just have to fast travel. I usually get stuck in the concrete floor. I see it. I usually just fast travel to the camp. There you go. Tea time. Yeah. Alright, we got a third. And somebody's buying my shit, good.
One would think these adventurers would be accustomed to this by now. Boilers report the water temperature is 92.7 degrees. Still a ways to go from proper tea. One can't rush such things.
Gracious. Shame such violence is required to get a proper cup of tea. What is the world coming to?
Water temperature in the boilers is now 178.63214 degrees. Just a little bit longer.
Said no. Let it go.
Ah, there's the whistle. The tea is steeping now at the perfect and precise 205 degrees. You've done a fine thing here today. Huzzah!
The Somerville. It's a bunch of writers. So they stop attacking you. Oh, the bear, yeah. Ready to do an operation anytime you are. I think I might need to start drinking some energy drinks, because I have just been a slug for the last 2 days. Man. I am not familiar with this freaking vault at all.
Oh.
It's the one with the freaking strangler vines all in it. It's gonna have... I didn't even look to see what the... They're scorched. That's what we're fighting. Now they'll heal, but they ain't gonna heal when I put that plasma flamer on their ass. So, concerned about that. Alright, well. Who the hell keeps calling me? Oh, it's Mom. You tell her I'm busy right quick, I'll call her back in a minute. Damn, I just got killed, like quick. Hell yeah, they do, shit. I didn't expect that. Yeah, and I had a legendary one on my ass too. There you go. Oh. Damn dog. where'd the other ones go? Oh.
Oh, yeah,
it's this cricket that's killing me. Shit, just give up. There we go. I just freaking gave it up. It's fine. Yeah, they're just tearing me up. Yeah, where's this coat carrying guy here? Oh, I see him. You got a dog on your ass. Damn, that dog's still on your ass.
Over
here is the closest. Maybe. Shit, I don't know. This freaking deal just keeps going on.
Take it from the top. Hunt another batch until we draw out more code.
I got a cricket on my ass again.
Sick little mind put this scheme together.
Seeing any enemies around that. I see one somewhere. Oh, shit, I thought I did. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Got it.
Blood's on the hand of the fiend that installed these devices.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Continue the hunt. I'll track down the next code.
Okay, well, you might as well just hang out there. We'll take care of the 12. No shit. Come on, where are these freaking guys at? Yep, he's shit. Oh, they're chasing me. That's what he's shooting at. Okay.
An extra angry hostile in the area has it. Make sure you're ready for a fight. I'd open with a solid sucker punch if I were you.
Where is he? Is that him?
Hey, nosy asshole. Whoever you are, I hope you enjoyed listening in on our chatter. It's time to cut you off. Yep, that's the last one. Bastards, whoever they are. Pat yourselves on the back. You done good out there.
Well, that's cool. At least we made the under 8 minutes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I hear them all. Just moved back in with me and brought grandbaby. He hadn't been too bad though.
Would you like to join my scavenger hunt? Today we're gathering unstable nuclear waste.
I know it's kind of a little... Go ahead. Yeah, I've gotten, well, minor. Almost in double digits now, almost all of them. So, not too bad. Plus all of mine are girls, so. Let's see what we got left here. Challenges. Just to level up. And I just got to do one more event and I'll have that weekly done. Cool. I'm gonna start.
Be honest. Does this trash make me smell bad?
Turn in all these legendaries I picked up. Get all your robots. Guess I'll go make some bouillon right quick. Although I don't know why. I think I bought everything I wanted. Oh, what did you get to complete the quest of? Oh, Minerva chick's here at Foundation. Yep, she's here right now. See what she's got.
Hey, I know you.
Oh, I've heard some amazing stories about you. You're a legend around here.
I haven't seen her any other place but here. Now I was watching stream on Twitch with the Bethesda devs, and they're the ones that told me before she ever even showed up. They're the ones that said, "Oh, there's going to be a new vendor, blah blah blah," and but they said that she'd be appearing in various places. But this is the only place I've ever seen her at.
Behold, picture perfect copies right. Of lands and recipes, hand drawn from my photographic
memory. I'm tired.
Finally, someone with the guts to help. Someone took our water-cooled bone saw. I'm hoping you can get it back. If you can get it back, we'd be very grateful. Grateful enough to pay you. Excellent. Fortunately, you put tracking. I can show you roughly where it is, but...
John, anyway. I just don't get it.
You got the gold. I knew you could.
Holy crap.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
I guess it all depends on what you want to do with it. As much as I hate that Gauss shotgun, you can only get that from the Settlers and Foundation. That guy, that vendor there, you have to be allies with him to buy it. But that thing just kills everything. It's kind of why the reason I hate it is way overpowered.
Deal. Good doing business with you.
Guess I'll go do the freaking Scorch Queen deal. Golly, I'm just trying to think of what I would buy. I did buy that T-65 Secret Service power armor. You can get that from the Secret Service guys. I compared that power armor to the excavator power armor, and really I didn't see much of a difference. And you'd lose that extra 100 pounds I carry weight, so. Man, somebody nuked wrong. I did go ahead and get the plasma, the big heavy plasma gun. I still need to freaking build it and play with it. Kick you out. yeah, you can get that wasteland. Oh shit, death ball just freaking kill me. Somebody help me. Madhouse down here. I don't use that TV, so I got my own TV right next to my chair. They can watch what they want to watch, and I'll sit over here and watch what I want to watch. I swear these scorched beasts are made out of super ball rubber or something. They freaking bounce now. Yes, you just did. I mean, just now, just when you said that. Queen out here too. I know. This is crazy. that? Oh, there's another Deathclaw. I got the Deathclaw, the Scorch Queen, and a whole bunch of Scorch that I have. God damn. Shit. More Deathclaws. I have not seen it this crazy ever. I mean, there are just so many enemies.
Oh.
deal going on? Oh, behind you. So it's gonna stung you right in the ass. Oh, there's another one. Legendary sports team. Man, it's gonna just freaking pick through all these bodies. I've never seen so many mod. That was crazy too. I think two or three. I'm not exactly sure. Was that thing back? I've got hits on that thing. That's a different one. The other one was a two-star. I don't know where the two-star one went. Hello. What's up, Grover? Thanks for watching. Just, I don't know if you just saw the Scorch of the Queen run we just did, but it was crazy. Ah, the Executioner's Rolling Pin. Goodness, I'm gonna turn the mic off a little bit. Got this crying baby. We'll get him to shut him up. Hang on a sec. Hey man, Graham is over here at the train station.
This for that, that for this. Just want trade, not murder.
Okay, got the door shut. No baby, no babies allowed in here. Plan medical malpractice. What is that?
Tully the Moomoo.
That's good. I'm gonna buy it.
I protect. He carries. Seems
I already bought it. Oh. Well, I like to have the plans. You never know what I might want to build it. I never know what to do with all the caps I make anyway. Ah. More scorched here. Jeez. No way. I'm trying to do business
you
here.
Humans make us. Now Appalachia belong to us.
Oh. My weapon just broke. That's all right.
One day, I find the thing I want. One day. Every day, Graham sees new things, eats new meat. New to Grant anyway. Every day, Charlie the Moomoo eats new greens, make new piles, sleep new sleeps. We got a good deal.
Graham cracks me up. Near as hard as you and the rest of the guys on YouTube. In fact, I'm pretty lazy about it. And I just do what I can. I don't have I don't have a big fancy computer. I got a $300 piece of crap computer that barely turns on, so I can't do a lot of the fancy stuff. But I do have the new Xbox, and that's how I do my videos. I just record them on there. Lately, I've just been streaming to Twitch and then just uploading to YouTube. Is that still going on? Nope. The artillery piece? I've already read the plans. I don't have an extra set, if that's what you're looking for. Oh, okay. No, I've got them. I didn't even know I did have them until the other day. I was helping this guy build his camp. Oh, look there. I got the artillery piece. Didn't even know it. My mom just brought me a big glass of sweet tea. It's good to be me. I wish they could hear you on the stream, because what's going on at your place is way more entertaining than my narration. Yeah. You say you put the pop rocks in the... in the what? Pop rocks in the RP. Bad. Pop rocks in the RC. Good lord. I didn't even know they still made pop rocks. Oh, so the grandparents are the one? Oh my gosh. I don't know, I think I'd be kind of mad. Grandma and Grandpa doing that. I remember,
greetings. Please gather at the Tranquility Sanctum for today's guided meditation, taking you on a spiritual journey toward transcendence. We will begin shortly. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. And remember, your generous enrollment donations make this spiritual journey possible. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale, 2, 3. Hold, 2, 3. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Good. And repeat. Let the spiritual incense fill your lungs. Imagine your path to enlightenment as 3 transcendent pillars rising toward the
Yeah, I'm up here at the guided meditation.
Now, imagine orbs of sublime energy around you. Reach out and gather them. Bring them to your pillars. This is how we will attain transcendence. As you build your pillars of transcendence, you may find yourself surrounded by discordant forces that seek to hinder your spiritual enlightenment. Banish them using whatever positive affirmations you wish, and do not let them tear down your pillars. You are strong. You can.
Yeah, it started. It's just, if you stay really still, they don't come over here. The ghouls don't come over. I don't care either way. It's just that the guy
sometimes
that started this thing
the
is just sitting
forces
there.
Prove to be too difficult.
But I've done this
bit
by myself and just sat right there where that guy's sitting and
falter.
Had two
take
of them come out.
Solace, for the holistic light shines bright when you need it the most. Bathe in its glow until you feel it reinvigorate your pillars. Now that you have everything visualized, I will begin a series of positive affirmations while you act to achieve transcendence.
I'm gonna go home and eat some.
Free your mind from all distractions and worries. Focus on the pillars of transcendence. Focus on keeping out the discordant forces. Only through complete transcendence will you attain.
That guy's pretty tough. Oh, there's another one.
Exceed your physical bounds.
Oh, leveled up.
On this world is merely temporary. The palace of the winding path will help you ascend beyond that limitation.
Oh, there goes one. He's running towards the... Yeah. He's not gonna make it. Yep, got him. That's me.
Feel the sublime energy surround you. Embrace it. Feed
oh, one
it
got
into
through.
Your pillars and allow it to lead
He's
you
over
along
at
your
the
path to
side meditation hub. I don't know if I can get over there or not. Oh, I was going to see about jumping.
The outside world has no meaning while you focus on your inner self.
Yeah. It's great with that. The grenades act like a they're like a guided missile. You can't freaking miss. Legendary. I did. Oh, that one got through. I think there's another legendary out here.
In deeply through your nose.
Got it. Tag.
Hold it. Let it out through your mouth.
Man, those things are getting fast. Fly, fly away. They're just coming out of the woodwork. I know that's the bad part about this gun. I'll find it. Or if you got lost, it's not a big deal. Something. Nocturnal short hunting rifle. Supposedly that juggernaut's supposed to be the good, a good effect. What the Bethesda devs were using the other day. Well, these guys got a lot of duct tape on them. That's cool. I'll go body dive in here. Yeah. Both are welcome. I don't see any bodies in this water. Oh, well. see it either. I looked in the water and didn't see it there. Look around up here. Maybe it's... It might have went that direction. Oh, well. Big deal. Something you'll never see again. All I got left on the weekly is repair shit and a couple of daily operations. I think I got all the events. Let me check it out real quick. Nope, got all the events. Yep. Get over here and repair my shit. Vendor says I got 120 slots.
You and I.
How are they keeping it in their stash? I don't know if they got the scrap box and they could just
note to self.
Keep all their junk in there. Yeah, it's almost like every other day I gotta go through there, bulk up a bunch of stuff. But that is the way how I make my money, though. Like today, for example, I went and gathered up all my raw leather and bulked it. And I sold that and a couple other things. Bam, I'd already maxed out on the caps I could sell today, so. Those things are like a pound a piece. So I got rid of all of them except I sold them all but three. We gotta be getting them during quest or something. It's gotta be that way, because I don't shoot down very many of those. Yeah, I still need to pack two or three more level 3 terminals before resupplying it ends. Get me some cranberry cobblers right quick. I just ran out. If you need any food, let me know. I just cooked up a ton of it. Well, I can understand the inventory space partly, but they do give out those scrap boxes. But I'd like to be able to have a refrigerator, and I think they do have one to put your food in and different things to put different things on in. But like I say, it does kind of work that way now, just not exactly the way I want it to work. That'd be nice if they just had the vendor thing separate from your deal there, but then people would just overprice everything just to keep stash. Let's have a beer right quick. Cranberries. stuff, I'll leave. Leave some. I'll pick them all. They go bad before I can use them all. Alright. What we got here? Death Blossoms. No thank you. Distinguished Guest. Eh. Bonus XP. I guess I can do Distinguished Guests. You're gonna... Oh, okay. I see what you're doing. Got Lazy Titan with you. Just hang out outside and shoot super mutants. Sounds like fun.
All prisoners are expected to return to their cells while the security patrol makes its rounds. Malingerers will be shocked. Global
Trickster is the one running this thing, I think. He's the one guarding this robot. This robot doesn't seem to know where the hell it's going. The robot's not even going the right way. Well, I guess there is a door over here. There's a door right here.
Secure. Now proceeding to Solitary.
Wait for him to disappear.
Security patrol in progress. Your assistance is requested.
He's stuck. Well, he's still standing right here. Yeah. He was telling me about it was the final boss that you had to kill and he got stuck in the tank.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same thing happened to her.
prisoner, scholar, control system is offline. Alternative correctional methods have been authorized.
Yeah, he's still just standing here. I just interacted with him. He did turn around. Now he's back facing the door again.
Maybe
I'm freaking keeping him out
here.
Yeah, well, he should. He's still just at the door.
Go out and see him.
Here, I'll go outside and make sure he doesn't get murdered. But when I do it, he rarely goes to this door. Okay, you know, he's still here.
Please verify that all prisoners are in their assigned cells.
Okay, well, he's not. Now he's going back to the door. And he's just hanging there. Come on, go through the door. You can do it, robot. No, he's just going to stare blankly at the door there. Kind of reminds me of our dog there. He just stares blankly at the door.
I think that's glitched out. Although you got plenty of time. 30 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, eventually these super mutants are going to respawn. I mean, that's just a given. I did this for patrol duty one time. He come out and a freaking suicider ran and blew his ass up. And I lost the event. I picked up the lid out here yet. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's gone.
Fine. Loss of privileges, solitary confinement, and or
shoot him.
Man. Maybe we should talk to the warden about his malfunctioning robot.
Minor to
stupid ball. Don't you want to go in your hole?
Done.
Don't you want to go in your hole?
That's a pretty good Happy Gilmore there. Your Arnold Schwarzenegger is much better, though.
Yeah.
What? I guess so, because this one isn't working.
I think that's over.
Let's see. Dog would die off. Oh, hell, why not? I haven't done that in a long time. Maybe it'll give us some mystery plan that we've never seen before. Have you ever seen the plan, Misty? Have you ever seen the plan for the medical malpractice?
No.
I have a bit of an emergency.
Supposedly it's a pistol. That's getting me. So, oh, shit. Yeah.
Let's get meat sauce.
Okay. Oh, there's another one. Scorpions are everywhere. Okay, we're supposed to be getting something here. I don't know exactly what. Load fertilizer. Optional,
yeah,
get fertilizer.
Pick up the fertilizer and put it in the thingies.
Okay.
Yeah, look at the farms. Like the farm should.
Oh, there it is. Okay, well, I'll go up to.
Oh, yeah, there you go. There's
one there. There should be more than one. Oh, there it is. So there's one at the cemetery.
Oh, there's one at the.
One at the Black Bear Lodge and one over here at Clancy Manor. I guess I'll hit the Black Bear Lodge and get that fertilized.
is headed to Becker's phone.
What's that?
Clicky is headed to Becker's phone.
Oh no, it ain't that. It's just the voice to text that I have running on my screen comes up with some of the craziest what people are saying. They quite perfected it.
Right,
you
get
the fertilizer and put it in the machines that are in the highlighted area. I'm assuming it's down here.
Oh, it's down on the lowest level.
I guess I'll go over here to Philippi Battlefield Cemetery and get that fertilizer. If it'll let me fast travel. Shit. I traveled over here and it kicked me out of the damn event. Now I'm going back to the event. That's crazy. Well, at the Black Bear Lodge, it was in a ender dungeon crate, so it might be in there. Fertilizer due to okay, that's two. Oh, you gotta go to like Clancy Manor or to get the fertilizer. The fertilizer's not at Beckett Farm. Oh, okay. It must be the special fertilizer. At least he killed all the Mirelurks. That'll work. See if I've got enough. That did it. What's he got trading nowhere? He's in the house? That's weird.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Cool. What do you got to trade? She's got money though.
Some weird things out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I was maxed out already.
To run away from.
Let's see, I can sell some frag grenades. It's not like I use them.
Oh, sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
There we go. Sweet. Made some extra caps. What you got there? Dirty
clean
tan suit.
Fix that.
Let's see. What else we got going on here? Free range. Where is it? Ah. And there are some people already there. This will go kill it. Yep. Mm-hmm. Tokyo. Holy shit. There is like a ton of these things out there. Oh, we have freaking cows getting killed. Oh, come on. Where's the other one? They must have freaking really done something with this last update. Because there's way more enemies than there used to be. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Daisy. Uh-oh. Man, he's already here. The freaking Chief Squatch, I just heard him do his little call. Man, this cow is just gone. It's way over here. I've got it. Go on, Penny Lope. Get along with her, doggy. Let's go. Old Penny Lope. Telling me I'm exiting free range. Let's go, let's go. Up the hill. I'll wait here. And I know as soon as I cross this imaginary boundary, all those bugs are going to come out. Hey, it'll throw you back in a minute. There we go. Let's go. Okay, now I'm back in it. There's a bug behind you. cow was fighting them. Is he concerned about the cows? There's usually a bear in the shitter up here. Yep, there he is. Well, first time I noticed that, I jumped on top of the shitter. I'm like, where's this bear? Sheep's go up. There's a crab. Where's the sheep squatch?
There he is.
Oh, there he is. Oh, somebody done nuked his ass. Okay. Everybody's got a hit on him already. Oh no. Where's that damn thing at? Yeah, there he is. I hate this thing. Die, bitch. Oh, hell no. You ain't getting away. Oh, shit. He's running away again. So much can move when he wants to. That's right. You gotta die now. Where the hell did he go? Damn, that guy's fat. Holy shit.
You're exiting the event.
Well, I know, but he's the event. Holy shit. Look at this of it. He's the chicken squatch. That's right. I'll just burn him right in the butt. There. Golly. That is just crazy.
Now you gotta run back and see if you can get the
event. Yeah, well. No, that's not it. Let me fast travel back to the farm. Maybe it'll throw us back in. I don't know. That'd be a negative.
No, it ended.
Well, that was crazy. And then Global Trickster didn't even get to kill the sea squash. Where'd that bear go? See, I think he got killed like right over here somewhere. There it is. That was very odd. Oh, no shit? Huh. Man, everything I've turned in today, and I only have 180 script. That's not cool. got money?
May I be of assistance?
You do have some money. Switching my weapons up again. You talking about the legendary exchange? Yeah. It was doing that to me the other day. Bullets is this six shooter hold? Holy crap, look how slow that is. I got a 24 round six shooter. Yeah, quadruple ammo. The only reason I kept it is because it was 90% reduced weight. But holy moly, that reload time's a killer. Don't know. I mean, it is different from other ones, but whenever you scrap it, it just says wood. I mean, maybe you need it to build some sort of weapon handle or something. I don't know. I have no idea. From that event that we did, the dogwood die off. But I have noticed in the springtime, like in our springtime in real life, you can pick it off trees and stuff in various places. Cool fool at my camp. Maybe I'll come buy some of that shit out of my vendor. Okay. Oh. I thought you, on the map it said you were still at the train station. Yeah, it says you're still here. Oh, I was already at my damn camp when you said that. Oh yeah, a little after clone image. Got it. Yep, got all them. What was that that was stomping around? Oh, it must have been the scooted dragon. Alright, what else is going on here? Anything? Oh, line in the sand. Yep. Oh, that must have just popped off. I'm going to go make some 40mm grenade rounds right quick, and then I'll be over there. Look that up. Yeah, should be able to. I think you just look up the freaking number at TV. I know I got one of those one time for a lost deal, and I just like never freaking got it running. And then a friend of mine's kid come over and had it done in like 2 seconds. Kind of pissed me off. That's cool. Did you know you could get a plan out of this computer here? Yeah, the Recon. Oh, yeah, yeah. I never noticed it either until I got that plan. I was like, what artillery? All right, let's have some fun with the grenade launcher. It cracks me up that the damn grenades chase that thing. Ugh. that one. There's one. He must be way over there. Yeah, there he is. Uh-oh, what's that door doing?
It's fine, it's the door.
Come on down. Oh, yeah. What is this thing doing? Do this. Where the hell did he go? How he fell off the deal. He's back over. He must be mad at me. What's that?
Somebody repairing the generator? Is nobody fixing the
Nobody's fixing. Oh yeah, somebody needs to get fix the damn generator. There we go. Did I just see that damn Huh. Yeah, let me see if I can get that artillery to fire. Well, I, it don't, there's one right there. I don't know if it's the same one, but I thought I saw it fall back behind there, but it wasn't hardly yeah. Well, I was told that these pearly peepers would target the scorched and get the artillery to fire, but they're not getting ticked off at all. Nope, that ain't the same one. We'll go take a look at him as soon as this vent's over with. Yep, generator down again. Something just went off into the outer space. I don't know what it was, but it was leaving the planet. Oh, there's one hiding off in the brush over there. See if I can't get a hit on him. A little bit further. A little further. Man. Yeah, they didn't find it. Yeah, we were way out there. Yeah, that was the last one. Alright, now let's see if we can find that other. That other scorch beast.
They go behind the building.
Yeah, falling behind the building here. Well, if he's on top of the building, I don't know what to do about that. Wait a minute, I see a scorch beast down here. I think I saw a wing. Yeah, there he is. That's him. I got a berserker's pickaxe, just in case I get attacked by a rock. There's something. Oh, really? He's right here, am I? Like, I'm standing right in the middle of him. Oh, yeah. On your screen, he's over here. Huh? Jeez. Check the power station, kill another death claw. There's a ghoul over here. Yep, yeah, just threw it right to me. That's right. Them Kims are making you paranoid. I wonder if there's ever an event here at this bot stop. I've never seen one.
Yeah, there is.
Is there? I guess I've never even seen it. It's like the bot stop next to the train station in Charleston. I've never seen an event there either. Through my inventory and get all those government request things. Nothing straight there. Eh, not for me there wasn't, but. Oh, the Scorch Feast. Just dead body just landed right on top of the box. Popped up yet. Oh, that's a legendary Deathclaw. I just heard a super mutant too. Yeah, and he's shooting at me. I Oh, now he's angry. Now he's dead. Yep, I see that. Man, these things are just dropping everywhere. There comes this body again. Two bodies. These are two different Scorch Beasts. It's like they're following us around. Still no. Oh, that's a Blood Eagle. Mole Rats probably killed it. There was two mole rats chasing him. There's a rat bag. Don't see them down here very often. Still don't. Uh-oh. Damn, what the hell is that? Oh, shit. Man, that was rude. Just phased in. Take those Wendigo teeth. I see any event going on. Ah, load bearing's going on. Hit that, and that'll take care of your last event. Then I'm gonna go eat some dinner, because that shit's smelling good. Load bearing. I'm here. Breakfast, that was it. I got these sneak cards on. The mole miner's like right next to me and still doesn't see me. Most of it's ore, but you do get other things, knickknacks, sometimes a gun, but mostly ore. In here earlier today. Well, we were both. I couldn't pick none of the copper.
Sniffer systems engage. Local mineral deposits documented.
Oh, that damn dog.
All mining systems restored. Initiating high yield subroutine.
I heard Loki out there losing his mind. Okay, thank you. I'm like, holy shit, somebody brought it down. Yep. Oh, I'm out of grenades. That's okay, though.
Oh!
He is damn cold and quick.
For later collection.
Yeah. And then there's, is this the one? No, there's stuff when you go up them stairs, though. Like the stairs back over here. And then there's, these little, containers here all over the place. They've got stuff in them, too. Yeah, there's some ultrasight on the wall. Won't let me pick it though.
Error. All minor failure detected. System repair required.
I'm on my way to get it. Got less than a minute to do this shit. That's the one on the other end. I got enough time to do that one. Looks like Elite got it. Out of here. See how many tokens you have. I usually wait till I get 100 so I can get the maximum deal. I got 63 right now, so I'll just hang on to that. When you go in, alright, you press on it and it comes up and it says, claim token exchange and tokens detected is how many you have, and then this is what you can buy it out the bottom. All right. Well, I'm going to stop by the Rusty Pick and exchange my legendary stuff, and then I'm going to get off here and eat some dinner and maybe fill the tractor with hydraulic fluid if I really feel like it. On what building? Oh. Thank you. And there you go.